atmospheric temperature, humidity, and pressure sensor with a radiation shield. First, open the glass and put the sensor into radiation shield. Then, screw it up. Okay, everything is done. They are tightened very well.